Guys, Sean C6 here. So Blizzard released the version 2 of 2.1.2 PTR. So I'm just gonna quickly go over a couple of the changes. I don't overly know about the other classes, mostly play monks. So first general one, you can now have stacks up to 5,000. So crafting mats can all go up to 5,000. And gems go up to 5,000 too. I have my others on a mule, so it doesn't work. The one that I don't like, they didn't increase the Keystone of Trials. So, that's kind of annoying. I wish that was like at least up to 1,000 or something, but oh well. Next thing. Bane of the Trapped works from the actual Sun Wukong's proc now. So I don't have to depend on Tempest to proc Bane of the Trap, so pretty much everything should be affected by that now. And they kind of changed the 4 set bonus. So the old set bonus was enemies hit by your decoy take 500% more damage from Cyclone Strike, Exploding Palm, Lashing Tail Kick, Tempest Rush, and Wave of Light. Now, when it explodes, you gain a buff that increases the damage. So it doesn't matter if they were hit by it or if they were a screen away, they'll still take 500% more damage. So it's basically a buff. It just makes it easier. We don't have to wait for it to proc on a certain enemy before hitting them and gaining the buff. So, as far as I know, it should still be multiplicative. 500% more damage just on everything once one of them procs. So, other than that, nothing hugely epic. I'm going to try and do a couple runs here, since they also reset the leaderboards. So I'll see what I can do on my Tempest Monk, and I'll post that up too when I can get that going on. So thanks for watching and have a good one.